Hello, and thank you for viewing the How to Add a Profile online in the Aurora Water portal. First, we're going to start by clicking in the address field and typing in aurorawater.org. That's going to take you to our Aurora Water home screen. And you're going to scroll down to the purple boxes and click on online payment. To register for your new online portal, click sign up on the red button at the top right. And just note, I will be pausing between instructions to give you time to add your information. So first we're gonna add the email address that you are gonna use to log into your profile along with your password. So I'm gonna use this address. And you're going to tab down to the phone number field or click in that field and add the phone number that you would like associated to your portal. Tab down to the phone number type or click in that field and designate what phone number that is. You have an option of mobile, home, business, or fax. I'm going to select mobile phone. If your water bill is dated after October 2022, use that new account number beginning with an A on that bill in the account information section and add that to the account number field here. If you don't have that new bill, you have an older bill that's dated before October 2022, click this link that says, "How do I find my account number?" Once that new screen opens, this is where your new bill will look like, and you'll find the account number under account information. Or if you're using your old bill that's generated before October 2022, your old account number will be in the account information section with the dash in between. So I'm going to add my old account number because I don't have my new bill yet. And I'm going to add all the digits, has to be 12 digits long, no dash in between, and add zeros for numbers that are less than 6 digits on either side of the dash. So for instance, I'm going to enter no dash, and it has to be 12 digits. Once you have that account number entered, and that's your old account number on that previous bill, click search. Below the account number you just entered, you'll see your new account number is, and it's a 6-digit number with a capital A at the beginning. Now you can either write that down or highlight it and copy that. Then click on outside of that field, say on this pretty tree, to get back to the registration screen, click in the account number field and paste it, or you can type it in. So tab down to amount on your last bill or click in that field and type the amount, the current charges on your most recent bill. My current charges were $67. Click I agree with the terms and conditions and certainly take time to read them if you wish. And then click sign up. Now you're going to want to check your email, the one that you just designated above as your portal login, and click the word link. So I'll give you a minute to get there. So you're going to click that word link that will take you to a page that you're going to set your password up on, and that looks like this. So again, your email should be at the top. You're going to add your phone number again. It should already be designated mobile phone, and here's where you're going to add your password, making sure to adhere to the password requirements, which are that requires that at least one uppercase character, requires at least 8 characters total, at least one lowercase character and one of the symbols that are listed underneath that area. So I'm going to set my password. Click I agree with the terms again, and then click register. Once you register, you will be taken to your profile, where you have an opportunity to take a tour, which shows you how to maneuver around in your new profile, or you can click no, thank you to view later. And to view later, you're going to click on the little taxi at the top of the right hand, at the top right of the screen. And you can take that tour anytime over again. Here is your homepage where you can view any accounts that you have, multiple accounts. You can link them all to this one sign in. You can make payments. You can add auto pay right here at the middle right, or I'm sorry, left. Make donations, manage your wallet, sign up for paperless billing. You can view your water usage summary and even view your water consumption profile. If you would like to work with your profile, just click on this icon on the left-hand side. This is the navigation page. The profile icon is a little person, and you can manage all of your mailing addresses. If you have donation subscriptions, you can manage your alerts, manage your wallet, add multiple accounts to this one login right here. To view back at your home, just click on the little house at the top left-hand corner on your navigation page, and you're right back at your home. So if you have any questions about this new online portal or your profile, please feel free to email auroraWater@auroragov.org, or you can call anytime 7:30 a.m. to 5 p.m. Monday through Friday, phone number 303-739-7388. Thank you and have a great day.